Dude, that sword cooked. He decided to come here for a rest after taking Murray out.
Hey.
Thirsty. But why is good for you, damn it?
Sensei!
Hey, she's meeting Teddy now. Ooh, who's this girl?
Oh!
Is she your skirt? Oh my god. Teddy, what the fuck? This Teddy is 50% kindness by volume. And what's the other half? Teddy fur. Kindness and fur.
Whoa!
Hey, that's good. It's a party now. Everyone just interrupting my date with... oh well.
Yo.
Oh, now you want to meet Kanji too. Old timer? He's younger than us. Oh. There's my future wife. Who's the skank? Sweetums, she means nothing to me. I heard her about Margaret, someone even I can't handle. Not quite like that.
Gee.
Don't say it like that! What the fuck?
No way!
You did, you asshole. We need another fight. Oh, the gang's all here.
Huh?
Hmm.
Oh god, she's bombarding her with questions, she doesn't know! Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, it's contagious. Hey, we had a good time. Sick. 6? 5, damn. Behind. Yeah, they did. I'm sure the group would want to help too.
Fly. Where am I going, you ask? Don't ask stupid questions. I don't need a map. I throw away my compass. My heart will show me the way. I walk by myself. Am I not lonely, you ask? Yeah, right. I scorn the company of my own shadow. Freedom. That is the rule. Why don't you try and hold me down? I will die magnificently in front of you. No one can break my wings. What is this?
What, the river bank? Practically dragged you here. Okay. Don't worry about my memories. What do you think I should do? I don't know. Are there any clues? A comb. Check the textile shop.
Let's go.
Oh, hey. You guys are hanging out. That's weird. I mean, it's not weird, but...
Yo.
You're most unlikely duo of our entire group. I guess you are in the same class, though, I guess.
Huh?
No, we tried that several times, but you guys are just... cock blockers, so, you know, I kind of gave up that. Kind of, I guess. What a nice lady. Kanji, how the fuck did you turn out like you did? Jump like this. Don't think it'll be used for everyday use. definitely is not something you would show around here. Do we have a museum? Oh, wait, no. Pain or death. I don't believe that combs have the power to cause separation. So, note to self, don't get a comb for any- if I ever get a girlfriend, never gift her a comb. Do you remember something? Oh god, flash of light. Four more to go and I'm done with this one. I'm still entirely not sure how to do Adachi's.
You killed me. You are a murderer. By your silent smile, by your composed voice, by your dark eyes, by your bashful fingers, I am slain. I am a corpse. Foolish. Wretched. Happy. Surely I'll simply rot away. My last words. Adieu. Au revoir.
What is this?
Oh, back at the river. She says you've never seen anything like it. Just that it was really old.
I don't get it.
They're antiques, I don't know. Arts and antiquities? Oh fuck, I don't know. Uno momento. Oh, what's that guy's name? Wouldn't it be the, fuck, I can't remember his name. The armor dude. The armor and weapons dude.
Let's go.
Yes, it's a weird menagerie of this town. Hey, see? Told you. Don't ask, don't tell.
Oh.
What are you hanging out here for? He never said he had his costume. Oh, kindness and fur. God damn it. I love that. Yeah, it's not.
This.
Oh, this is a comb? Very unique comb. We want to learn about it. Let me embarrassigation. What the fuck? Leave the embarrasso. How do you even pun that? Hey, buddy, I have some questions. For me? Well, it's about art. You aren't getting much. Oh, poor daddy. Nope. It's a comb. Definitely a comb.
Oh.
I love that. Yeah, it's most definitely a comb. From another world, you say? I know, I didn't realize he has an X scar over his face. Damn. I want to know that story.
This.
Oh, yeah, I forgot rule number one. You don't tell someone to calm down.
Eternal midnight. For mornings when I can't see you. Spicy mint tea. For brunch, a marmalade muffin. A touch of bitter fits my mood. A sigh is stardust. It's like our own Milky Way. I can't catch up to your distant back. Look! Twilight creeps up on us. The distance to you is like an eternal night.
What is this? Hey.
Bring out a dolphin? What the fuck?
How stupid.
I'm sorry, I can't make dolphins magically appear for you.
Fine.
That was a quick one.
Fine. I'm actually scared that I can't remember anything. Everything about me is borrowed. Everything is just on loan from that room. If I return what I borrowed, I won't have anything left. The name Marie, this body, this voice. They'll all fade away. I feel like that's what'll happen to me. So I thought, if only I could at least remember something. But I couldn't figure out anything. It's really scary. Maybe I don't have any real memories to find. It's beautiful. Hey, is this that one place? We came here after eating the steak skewers. It really is nostalgic here. I don't know why. But it feels like I've known this scenery since a long time ago. I had fun then. Take me there again sometime, okay? Of course I remember, you stupid jerk-faced twerp. I remember. It's a memory. A memory of you and me. Huh. Yeah. I remember. I feel stupid now. It feels incredible. Hey, can we make more? More memories? Dummy, of course you will. I can't make any without you. I don't have to hurry, huh?
Even if I don't have memories, I can make more. Thank you. I'm sorry, it's just that I'm happy. Still, you really are a weird person. You're so busy, and yet you still take time to take care of me. Why do you do that? Why?
Oh, big question here.
That's a lie. I won't believe just words.
Kiss her! Oh, okay, hug her is fine.
Don't scare me like that, jerk. I hate that part of you. I really hate it. I thought I hated it. Hey, stay like this for a little while longer. So that I won't forget. It's okay, right?
Oh, I have a girl in my room. I have a girl in my... calm down. Okay. Be cool. Be cool.
Hmm.
Yep, this is my room.
Huh. Huh.
What's wrong?
I'm trying to memorize what your room is like, that's all. So this is where you live. It feels kind of funny. Okay. I now have another memory. A new memory that doesn't have anything to do with the old me. It really does make me happy. Look. I couldn't remember anything. I was fretting, anxious. I took it out on you. I'm sorry. But I'm okay now. Let's make lots of memories. Memories so fun, I won't care about the past anymore. Well, yeah. I can't do it without you. So, you'd better lead the way. Oh, yeah. Here. I don't need to worry anymore, so I'm giving this to you.
Your comb? I want... It's a key item, huh?
Finding my memories, making new ones. Either way, I'll be with you, right?
Yep.
So, I want you to have this.
Thou art I, and I am thou. I think I'm checking those personas I can make. See if I can make any. Moonlit Knight's Visitor?
People see what they want to see. And believe what they want to believe. But I know you're different. No matter how thick the fog is, even if you're misguided by lies and illusions, I know you can find the truth. I'm cheering for you. So, what do we do? You're gonna make new memories with me, right?
Is she insinuating what?
Memories of the two of us.
Is she insinuating what I think she's insinuating? Spent a long time together in my room, huh?